Welcome to C programming. C is a programming language and there are various compilers, various IDEs and various programs which are available on which you can do your C programming. You can find the list of C compilers. Just type list of C compilers in Google. And you'll see there are number of C compilers which are there. Various compilers are for specific work. We will concentrate, these are the C compilers. We will concentrate on developer C++. These are all C compilers. And we will also see, you know, Borland and Turbo C. This was earlier. Every C program and C++ programmer used to program in this environment only. But now, things have changed. If you talk about NetBeans, if you talk about Eclipse, they also have their C, C++ compilers. So you can program there also. Now, this is Visual C++ Express. This also I will tell you. But let's start with developer C++. Just type dev C++ in Google and you will have certain links, Bloodshed software, click here and you will find that developer C++ is option is there. You can click here, all developer C++ options you will get. Some beta version is also there. I would advise you to go to the stable version. So just download from sourcefolder.net and you just click it and it will be downloaded. Now I have already downloaded it, so this is how it will be seen. And you may just click, it will ask for if you are an administrator, this window will come. But if you are not administrator, then it will expect a username and a password for administrator. Then this window will come, press OK, I agree, next. This is x86, means 32 bit, and you know, this developer C++ will take care of this. And you just, once it is installed, you will see that now it is finished. You see that I am not going to set any variable, path setting is not done by me, and this software will run automatically. Okay, now when it is being installed and you run, this is the first screen you will get. Press next. These are the font color icons, you can change it as per your convenience. Then next, this is cache information, just next. And now you will be taken to the screen, first screen of developer C++. Once it is done, then you may be able to program in C and C++. Because we are concentrating on C, we will try to make a program in C. If you need to see tip of the day every time, it's okay. Otherwise, just check this and close. Make a new project, file new, and it will come here, file new and project. Make a new project, and there are various options. Let's start with console application. Here you get two radio buttons, C plus C project and C plus plus project. Try clicking C project. This is the name. Key in whatever name you desire. My project. Then press OK. Now this make a folder here. I've already made a folder called APK. Go into it. Wherever it will take you, just make a folder, simple, and it will expect you to save it. Just save it. Now once you save it, then your project will consist only of one file, that is main.c. this is the basic main.c C file, and you cannot have a file, a program less than this. This is the basic program, the minimum program. Now I would like you to see how this program run also. So let's start with this. Now this star means this file is not yet save. So we'll save it at the same location where we made the project. Before that, I will type one thing. I don't want you to see it or understand anything about it, because we are going to talk in detail what this does. Many of you might be knowing it, but I'm not going to tell it right now, because this particular line is going to print this string on a console. We want to run this program, that is why I have written this. Otherwise now nothing will appear on the console screen. Now we have certain options here: execute, compile, compile current file, run, compile and run. You can directly click on this compile and run, but I will start up with compile. Once you compile, it will ask for saving. So let's save it. Yes, you have overwritten this. Now this compilation has been done. There is no error in this file, and now you need to run it. Compilation and run, I will tell you what is this. Compilation means making an object file, and running means you are actually linking it. So you are making a exe out of it. Means first you are making a high level language into an assembly language, and then assembly language into machine language. So now executing means actually you are converting it into machine language to run. So run it and you will see that hello will come. So this is the basic program. So I've told you about developer C++. Try installing it and making a short program. Thank you so much. We will come up with Visual Studio Express, which is a free version, and then we'll make a program also there. Thank you so much. Take care.